the faithfulness of God will not allow anything that God doesn't allow. So if God allows what he allows, obviously the faithfulness of God is keeping you. The faithfulness of God keeps you. That's why you put it on the Father. Stop trying to do it yourself.